General Studies 2, Topic, Bilateral, Regional and Global Groupings and Agreements Involving India and Slash or Affecting India's Interests ASEAN's Role in Regional Peace and Security 1 Introduction Southeast Asia is a diverse and complex region where every major culture and civilization of the world finds a place. Modern Southeast Asia presents an example of varied cultures living together and thriving, despite the region experiencing decades of conflicts. The year 2017 marks the 58th year of the establishment of the Association of Southeast Asian Nations ASEAN. To ASEAN's role, the group acted as a platform for the member nations to resolve disputes from economic aspects to strategic and security aspects. Regional and extra-regional multilateral platforms engage ASEAN with its dialogue partners were created. These include the annual ministerial meeting AMM Asia Pacific Economic Partnership APEC and ASEAN Regional Forum DAAU, among others. Through these multilateral initiatives, ASEAN has maintained stable relations with the great powers in Asia. ASEAN is now important in the region. It has helped shape regional interactions with the great powers, including China, India, Japan, and the U.S. The contribution towards regional peace, stability, and prosperity goes beyond Southeast Asia to the wider Asia-Pacific region. ASEAN has declared itself as a nuclear weapon-free zone. 3. ASEAN's strength lies in its great sense of community despite its diversity. The adoption of the ASEAN Charter in 2007 reinforces the sense of community. The neutral role played by ASEAN in its external relations has helped ASEAN to retain its centrality in the region. ASEAN is seen as the most successful regional organization next only to the EU. The centrality of Asia and ASEAN in global politics adds to the opportunities ASEAN has. ASEAN has a major role in providing peace and stability in the region. 4. Weaknesses of ASEAN lack of natural custodian, accepting a common responsibility of ownership to keep the organization moving. Indonesia is capable of such responsibility but is still unable to perform such a role. Geopolitical conflicts and rivalries, weak leadership and the failure to deal with both inter-ASEAN security issues like Rohingya crisis, migration, human trafficking, pandemics, climate change, South China Sea and piracy. Insights Mind Maps www.insightsinindia.com page to www.insightsource.com 5 concerns / challenges China's territorial claims in the oil and gas rich South China Sea and building up of artificial islands can prove to be a threat for freedom of navigation in region. The South China Sea dispute has resulted into many ASEAN nations aligning with China. Growing threat posed by Islamic State in Southeast Asia. ASEAN was largely unsuccessful in containing the Rohingya refugee crisis. Cross-country organized crime like drug trafficking between Myanmar, Thailand and Laos forming the Golden Triangle could not be contained by ASEAN. 6. India-ASEAN relations. ASEAN and India commemorate 25 years of their partnership, 15 years of summit-level interaction and 5 years of strategic partnership. India's Act East policy puts ASEAN at the center of India's regional engagement. India's Northeast acts as key to linking up with Southeast Asia. 3. ASEAN's culture, connectivity and commerce will shape India's ties with the ASEAN bloc. The importance New Delhi attaches to ASEAN is evident from the fact that leaders of ASEAN nations will attend India's next Republic Day celebrations. India currently is working with ASEAN on multiple connectivity projects through land, water, and air. To develop connectivity through water, ASEAN and India are working on the Kala Dam Multimodal Transit Transport Project. ASEAN nations are also important trade partners for India. ASEAN and India trade in 2016-17 was $70 billion. The growing partnership with ASEAN nations might help India counter the growing presence of Beijing. India needs to evolve into a robust security provider in the region. Maintaining cordiality with ASEAN as an organization and with the individual Southeast Asian countries remains crucial for India. 7. Way forward. Ownership of the organization must shift from the governments to the people. Promote ASEAN as a new beacon of hope for humanity at a time when Western internationalism is in retreat. ASEAN can lead the way in building peace and progress. ASEAN needs to engage more at the security and political level among themselves and with other countries to ensure peace and security. Terrorism, religious extremism and the ISIS are dangers to the region and both India and ASEAN should work closer to check these menaces. ASEAN will need to balance the influence of the two major powers, US and China, in order to safeguard its own